Ubuntu 25.10 is switching to a Rust-based sudo. That's right. Ubuntu is changing how one of Linux's most critical commands works. Ubuntu 25.10 will ship with a Rust-based implementation of sudo called sudo-rs. Now, Ubuntu will be the first major Linux distribution to adopt sudo-rs as a default implementation of sudo. So we're going to see how that goes with the next version of Ubuntu. But just real quick, we're going to talk about this in an overview style and the details and that sort of thing. But if you want a more deep dive discussion type of thing related to this particular news, check out the next episode of Destination Linux, where we talk about that in depth. That'll be coming out on Monday. So feel free to subscribe to the channel, destinationlinux.net. And you can check it out. Well, you can subscribe to the podcast version, the YouTube channel, the Spotify, whatever you want is all there, destinationlinux.net. So for those unfamiliar, sudo is used across virtually every Linux system for privilege escalation. Basically, if you don't have administrative rights, you use sudo to get those. This change brings a memory-safe rewrite that aims to improve long-term security without breaking user habits, because you still will just use sudo. Now, at the time of the episode for Destination Linux, I did not know whether they had changed the command. I assume they wouldn't, but I didn't know for sure. So there's a little bit of a thing where I say that in the show, but the rest of it, much more deep dive. For anyone watching who's new to Linux, I also made a video that I called Five Linux Commands Every Beginner Should Know. This is basically a video to teach you about various different Linux terminal commands that you could learn if you want to learn. Now, you don't need to. You actually don't need to use command line if you don't want to. But if you want to, this is a video for you. And sudo is one of the commands that I cover in that video. There's also a follow-up called Five More Commands, but anyway, check those out. So the new sudo-rs is developed by the Trifecta Tech Foundation, and the sudo-rs is a re-implementation of the traditional sudo tool written in Rust, part of the Trifecta Tech Foundation's Privilege Boundary Initiative, which aims to handle privilege escalations with memory-safe alternatives. This isn't just a rewrite, it's part of a broader security initiative pushing safer practices at system level. Also, the interesting thing is that the maintainer of the original sudo is involved in the transition. The sudo RS team is collaborating with Todd Miller, who has maintained the original sudo for over 30 years, which it's pretty important to have that person involved. I find this really interesting as a topic. We'll go much more in depth in a future episode, and maybe even make a dedicated video on this sort of topics, or, you know, check out the next episode of Destination Linux, because there's some of that on the sudo version, and we might do some more in the future on the other things like the core utils and so on. So, of course, links in the show notes.